has made a change since my childhood day. Many of my friends have gone away. Some I never more in this life shall see. Time has made a change. You know, when I was just a kid, I never was sick much, and I was strong. You know, I could climb those Texas hillsides nearly all day long. But today I'm not what I used to be, because, you know, really, really, time has really made a change in me. When I reach my home in that land somewhere, meet my friends that wait me over there. Free from pain and care, I shall ever, ever be. Time has made a change in smiling face, and I know my friends can plainly see that time has made a change in me.
Has made a change.
One request I make of you, yes I do, look for me, for I will be there too. Yes, I will. I realize when you arrive, there'll be so much to be after you've been there 10,000 years, a million, maybe two. Look for me, for I will be there too. As you go down your list of firsts, there's no question you'll want to see that day, all your many loved ones that's waiting, waiting there for you. And when you feel that you've shared all of your story with the last one, that wants to hear you tell just how you made it through. Look for me, for I will be there. I realize when you arrive, there'll be so much to do after you've been there 10,000 years, a million, maybe two. Look for me, for I will be there too. After you've been there 10,000 years, a million, maybe two, just look for me, for I will be
I will be there.
Yes, I will.
should you go first, and I remain. To walk the road alone, I'll live in memory's garden, dear, with happy days we've known. In spring, I'll watch for roses red when fades the lilac blue. And in early fall, when brown leaves call, I'll catch a glimpse of you. And should you go first and I remain to finish with the scroll, no lengthening shadows shall creep in to make this life seem droll. We've known so much of happiness. We've had our cup of joy. But memory is one gift of God that death cannot destroy. Should you go first and I remain for battles to be fought, each thing you've touched along the way will be a hallowed spot. Oh, I'll see your face, I'll hear your voice, and though blindly I may grope, the memory of your helping hand will buoy me on with hope. And finally, should you go first and I remain, one thing I'd have you do, walk slowly down that long, lone path, for soon I'll follow you. And I want to know each step you take that I may walk the same. For someday, down that long, long path, you'll hear me call your name.